Hello everyone. I just want to jump on here real quick and catch you up with what I'm doing. Yes, this is a new wreath I made. It looks like a cyclops or something. It's that sign that you get from Dollar Tree, if you see. Yeah, that's all I've been doing really, taking care of my daughter, who's old enough to take care of herself, but is having some issues, and she's living here with us, so that's how come I haven't been getting on very often. Anyhow, that's the new wreath, and it's in the kitchen. And this, our flood. I had to take everything out of that window, wipe the window off, because we've had some major flooding and thunderstorms here. So everything is sitting here drying out because that window got all wet. Let's take that one up. And oh, dumpster dive finds. Yesterday we found all this candy. They were just laying in the dumpster. I don't know what the deal was with that. This is the dumpster I found. I think I showed you a long time ago. Something up there to give to my granddaughter. Anyhow, that is this wreath for Thanksgiving. I don't know if I like it or not. It's different. That's what my husband looked at it and said, interesting. And that means it looks weird. I like it, and it wasn't hard to do. Oh, my daughter and I made some Halloween wreaths for the grandkids. Hold on here. Let me turn around. Look at it. You have to excuse me on the not pausing it. But they both basically look the same. And the little ones. And I'm going to be getting back on here because I won a contest waiting for the gift. Anyhow, this is not going to work, but I taped them. Okay, hold on here. Just hold on. Okay, I'm back. Where's the bat wreath? We made two of them for the girls. The little ones, my daughter and I. I don't know if you could see it too well. Jeez, this is horrible. I got so much stuff laying around this tiny little apartment. Just put it up there like that. There it is. You can see it a little bit better. Anyhow, yeah, I did win a giveaway from Gloria of Tinker Wonderland, I'm sorry. And when that gets here, I'll be sharing that with you. It's in my closet. You've seen it before. It's beginning to get a mess again. Still gotta put my husband's bear wreath together. We've been busy with doctor's office appointments and everything. My husband got his shot and his hip yesterday, so that's feeling pretty good, and the kitchen's a mess. Anyhow, just thought I'd let you know about this. Hope you can hear me. I'm talking low because of other people in the house. And I will talk to you guys later. You all have a great weekend. Bye.